Yeah, do you feel ready?
I guess.
Yeah? How about you? How was your day?
It was okay.
Just okay?
Ashley and Jennifer kept telling me that the boogeyman was going to get me tonight.
The boogeyman?
Yes.
There's no such thing as the boogeyman. They're just picking at you.
I know.
Well, don't let it ruin your day. Anyways, are you guys sure you don't want to go trick-or-treating tonight?
Mom, we're too old for that.
Totally.
Wow. How about we just pop some popcorn and watch some scary movies?
Okay.
All right? Mm-hmm. Go get your pajamas on.
Go, hurry.
Hey guys! Hey, did one of you guys leave the front door open?
No.
Alright, y'all finish getting ready for the movie. Get your room straightened up. Alright, so a scary movie that is appropriate for an 11-year-old. Who could that be? It's definitely not time for trick or treat just yet.
Still here?
No, he got called into the fire department.
Oh, really?
Yeah, come on in.
Oh,
okay. So, you know, excuse the creepiness on the TV. I was just looking for a scary movie.
Oh.
So,
we're supposed to go to the Hollow House tomorrow.
Oh, man, he got called into the fire department. I do remember him saying something. He didn't call you?
No.
It's
kind of a
crazy day for them. All those kids and masks and the rooms, fires.
Yeah, true. Crazy. Oh, I messed up your movie night, but I hate for these two tickets to go to waste. You think there's any chance you can go to the Haunted House?
I can give Kayla a call. The girl lives next door. She might come stay with the kids for a little bit, but I'd have to be in a hurry.
That's cool. If you don't mind.
Yeah, let me give her a call real quick. Hey, Nolan, Abby, come hang out with your Uncle Kyle.
Okay.
that Nolan? Hey, Abby. How you doing?
Good. You?
Pretty good. How's school going?
Good.
Yeah.
I know the kids are just playing Halloween pranks. I think they're so cute and funny. Hey, Kayla, it's Laurie next door. How are you? Awesome. Hey, my brother-in-law's got a couple of tickets to a haunted house tonight. I was just wondering if you could come sit with Nolan and Abby for a little bit. I won't be long at all. Yeah, they're just wanting to have some popcorn and watch some scary movies. Awesome. So about 20, 25 minutes? Awesome. Thanks. Bye, girl. Awesome. So, hey, guys.
Yeah.
Kayla's going to come stay with you guys just for a little bit so I can go to the haunted house with Kyle.
Cool.
Is that cool with y'all?
Yeah.
Awesome. Give me a few minutes. Get ready.
Okay.
We'll go.
Sounds
awesome.
Good.
Maybe I put that shirt in the dryer. I don't know where I put that shirt. Short notice. We're not going to be long. If y'all watch one movie, we'll watch another one when I get back. Make sure it's nothing like crazy inappropriate for them. So thank you. We'll be back shortly. Ready?
Yeah, you heard what I'm doing?
Not yet. We're still waiting on him to call. Kale's checking his phone every 10 seconds.
That's cool.
All right, you guys behave. Especially you. I'll be back before you even know it.
See y'all later.
Thanks, Kayla. Hello? Hey, Trevor. I'm at the neighbor's watching the kids. Not right now, because I gotta put Nolan to bed at 9, and Abby's already in bed. Alright. Okay, I'll see you then.
The movie's over.
Alright, it's bedtime.
Can I watch one more?
No, you gotta go to bed.
Fine.
Good night.
Thank you.
dead.
What?
Nolan, Addie, come with me. Hurry.
Y'all okay?
I think
okay, God.
Hey, monsters.
Hey.
How was your day?
What the heck just happened, guys?
Yes, I'll see you. Wait.
Ashley and Jennifer kept telling me that the boogeyman was going to get me tonight.
The boogeyman?
Yes.
There's no such thing as the boogeyman. They're just picking at you.
I know.
Well then, do y'all want to pop some popcorn and watch some scary movies?
Yeah!
Well, don't let it ruin your day. Anyways, do you guys, are you sure you don't want to go trick-or-treating tonight?
You messed up so bad.
Hey, did one of you guys leave the front door open?
No.
Alright. Let's give it me. Hey, did one of you guys leave the front door open?
No.
Okay. Dang it. Did one of you guys leave the front door open?
No.
Alright. Get ready for the movie. Hey, did one of you guys in the front door open?
Oh my god!
Hey, did one of you guys in the front door open?
No.
Stop off!
Are you serious? Well, I don't mess up your movie night, but...
I have a feeling...
Must be the babysitter.
Yeah.
You single?
Awesome, Kayla, thank you so much.
I'm good.
Awesome, you're already here. Cool.
Yeah, she messed it up.
Awesome, you're already here. You guys act right. I'll be back soon before you know it.
See y'all later.
Of course, sure.
Keep dancing, keep dancing.
Are you gonna kill me?
Keep dancing, no.
I have a fart and poop and I got a shower. Put that in the script.
Okay.
Does anybody check on
Haley? God dang, Daddy, this hurts!
Can I stop?
Kayla, she's dead.
Check the glove box. I've got a gun.
Shit, I forgot he didn't cut my throat.
I'm sorry, I'll screw it.